With the women's soccer team beginning their Sun Belt play, the games are much more intense now. Every game counts, and after playing non-conference teams, they're looking to continue their success in the conference. I spoke with Amanda Broomer and Brooke Shank to talk about the difference between non-conference and Sun Belt play.
I think just that everybody is kind of in their groove now, whereas in non-conference, everybody's just